The city police also swooped on auto repair garages, plying their trade in public spaces. Those who transgressed the law before got notices to appear in court or had to pay $2,000 Namibian as an admission of guilt.
Good day, sir.
Good day, sir.
My name is Constable Gunthap from Windhoek City Police. Yeah, I had a conversation with you last week concerning the parking of vehicles on the public road. And this public is meant for maximum 60-minute parking. But I made a follow-up,
yes,
and I saw that there is no change. The vehicles still were overnighting here, these premises. And for that reason, as I said, I would come back. We are back here today.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, for one of two reasons, if not both. It is to issue you with a fine for disregarding instructions you are given to remove your vehicles, or if possible to have the vehicles removed. But should you want to remove them yourself, then we'll just issue you with a fine and give you an opportunity for the last time.
Yeah.
Then you remove it willingly yourself. Yes, what is it?
The premises that I'm renting from, I was not informed that we are not allowed to park outside. They told us, because this is their land, because the owner is a Chinese, he came here, when was it, Friday. Because I told him that we are unaware that we are not allowed to park here, because this thing, I think this side is like an industrial area. And then he said, by all means, we can park here, no one is allowed to tell us what we can do here on his grounds. So then I told him, no, that's not what the officer said.
How are you?
Why are you?
Yeah. As we spoke last week concerning the customer vehicles that have been parked, you know, this is a public parking and it's supposed to be maximum 60 minutes, but we come several times telling you this parking is not supposed to be used for that purpose, and that you have to always keep your things inside your yard or not, but the situation is just the same every time. Yeah, so especially those ones that are standing there, I will again ask for your ID. When your ID comes, I'll issue you with a fine, because we warned you more than 3 times. But this time we have to issue you with a fine, and if those vehicles cannot be moved, then we do not have another option
but
call a breakdown. Your ID.
Thank you.
This is the notice to appear in court. The court date is 27 November 2018. It is because of the parking which we instructed you not to continuously park your vehicle here overnight.
What I just want to ask, if I pay the ticket, do I still need to go to court or should I go pay it in court?
No, it is having an admission of guilt fine of 2,000,
yeah,
which you can pay on or before that date.
And then I don't need to go
to court. Then you don't need to come.
Oh, then I'll just pay.
But should you not pay or come to court, a warrant of arrest will be issued,
yes,
in your name, and then you will have to be arrested so that you can go and give your reasons in court so as to why you did not come to court and why you are continuing with this activity.